In the first class of geography, I want to explain about the concept of question paper. As you have seen the examination pattern for mathematics, the same will remain in geography also. I repeat, there will be three examinations: first terminal, second terminal, and pre-board. The first and second terminal, your aggregate will be converted to 20%, but the aggregate of pre-board will be converted to 40%. In this way, you are getting 80 marks, total 80 marks from the theory paper, and the remaining 20 marks will be asked in your project work. Regarding concept of question paper, the question paper of geography will be divided into two groups, group A and group B. Group A is compulsory section. It means you have to attempt all the given questions in group A. While group B is optional section. In this, you will attempt any 5 questions. I think in group B, more than 5 questions will be asked, few extra questions will be asked. From those, you will choose any 5 questions. Those questions will be convenient to write. In group A, there will be 2 questions, question number 1 and question number 2. In question number 1, the questions of topography will be asked. There will be total 10 questions. Each question will contain 2 marks. So total marks became 20 from topography. Second question, question number 2, will be asked from Map of India. For this, each question will contain 1 mark. Total number of questions will be 10, and each question will contain 1 mark. So total marks became 10. So from group A, you are getting your aggregate total marks of group A is 30. We go to group B, that is the optional section. As I told you, have to choose any 5 questions to write, as you can calculate which one is easy for you. Each question will contain 5 marks and total marks became 50. In this way, your aggregate from group A and group B, aggregate of your marks became 50, and passing mark is 32. This to make it 100, 20 marks will be asked from your project work. In the next step, we will see the syllabus of geography for first annual examination. Thank you.